morning, Paco. So, Paco seemed to be pretty hyper this morning. He had the tail flip going on and his pupils kept dilating. So, I brought the wand so he could get a little playtime before the kids come this afternoon. But since he's been coming here since he's itty bitty, seems to be pretty much a Kitty Charm School veteran. Already hanging out in his hammock, finished most of his breakfast, made a little bit of a mess, but he's a very sweet little boy, and we love him very much. Kitty Mail.